Hello. Welcome back to Ongoing World Affairs. A reporter from Afghanistan's first independent news channel, TOLO News, was killed by the Taliban in the capital city of Kabul, the media group reported. Reporter Ziyar Yad Khan and his cameraman were beaten by the Taliban while reporting on poverty, unemployment at Haji Yagub intersection in Kabul, said reports. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.